哎，大家好啊，我叫林啊。我们一开始是想找80万左右的房子，所以说，那我们看了很多 single family house 啊，就没有发现太合适的。对，要么是地段不好，那要么是整个房子的结构比较老。那所以说后来我们看了几个 condo， 那发现有一些 condo 其实很不错，有很好的学区啊，然后整个房间的结构啊、面积啊都符合我们的要求。最近这几个月市场的变化很快，那我们看到的很多房子它的这个 listing price 跟最后它的实际成交价格似乎有个比较大的 gap， 那我们其实不太清楚做 bidding 的时候怎么来把握。
I started implementing certain tactics that I had learned over the past couple years when the market was a very heavy seller's market. One of which is a buying power presentation that I found worked very, very well for me in the past few years. And so I decided to use that tactic on the third offer that we had put in. We were very close.
在最终决定性的这一轮的话呢，它帮助我们做了一个非常这种就是科学而且是比较详尽的测算，让我们心里有数啊、就是说啊、你这个 price 要比多少是比较合理的，而且是有可能能够拿下来的。对，我觉得这一点非常关键。
We were up against 20 other offers. We were only highest by a little bit, and the second highest offer was a cash offer.But the listing agent told me over the phone that she was pushing her client to pick us.
非常感谢他，对，尤其是说我们这个房子最后就是bid到以后，那其实房子需要做一件小的整修，比如说是要更换地板啊，然后呢还有就是那这边的窗户也需要去更换，那是 Renee 帮我们联系了很多这样的 vendor， 那帮我们去跟 vendor 去谈 negotiate， 那最后我们找到了就一两个比较合适的 vendor 可以把这些事情做掉，因为这事其实处理起来很头疼。
So one of the things that I like to use with our offer, and it's a part of our VIP package, is the ultimate offer package. And within that, I detail to the listing agent that we do have a buyback guarantee that we offer to our buyers, especially in this market where you're having to outbid and compete against multiple offers. It's something very specific that lets you stand out as a client, as a potential buyer, because it's more peace of mind for the seller. I do believe that that helps out in putting thought out package together for the seller to ultimately pick us.